couple of chances, and it looks like Azinho Solomon over it. And here is Azinho Solomon, sends the keeper the wrong way, and Azinho Solomon has put the visitors in front. Losing on match day one, but now trying to get 3 points away from home. St. Vincent and the Grenadines getting a goal nearing.
St. Vincent and the Grenadines, by the way, if you're ever confused about the game of cricket, all you have to do is watch the Netflix Explain special. Oh, here's a fantastic run by Azinho Solomon, squaring inside, looking for Samuel, for Cunningham, I should say, and cleared away. Chevelle Cunningham and Myron Samuel, the three up top. Cuffy, Kwashi, and McBurnett in the middle. And then the back line of Francis. Put it back into play for Nicaragua. You can see Nicaragua, they want to keep this. Keep the ball, keep possession. Oh, it's lost, but and Solomon. They definitely have come out in this second half much more inspired, much more energetic. Obviously, the 2-0 deficit. Oh, there's a roulette spinning move there, breaking free. It's Solomon. Solomon cutting back to his left, looking inside for Samuel. The header!
Već u 48. minutu, odnosno posle par minuta igre u nastavku, Denis Lopez koristi jednu lošu procenu domaćeg golmana koji je bio jedan od boljih uopšte na duelu McDovalda i donosi Gvatemali, čini se, nedostižnu prednost. Moises Hernandez ovde, domaćini imaju veliku želju da barem postignu taj jedan utešni gol. Ovako, dva poraza i gol razlika, 1-10. Posle prve trećine kvalifikacija.